All right, well, where there's racing, we usually find Brian.
We do, yeah, it's not hard.
The two just go hand in hand. So today, he's made his way to Stockton, where a big name is in town this weekend.
Yeah, but he's not on asphalt. He is on dirt. And there he is, in that truck. Now, the funny thing is that Brian's riding around in that truck. He has Mike, and he was all mic'd up to chat with us. Unfortunately, there's a little interference. You couldn't understand what he says anyway, because this is a very loud engine. But you know Brian, yeah, is in heaven here.
Man, awesome weekend for it. Great weather, great racing, and a lot of interesting people to be found in the crowd. Let's go live now to Brian Hickey. I like it.
Hey, guys.
Boy, oh, you were first time. I didn't realize Brian was driving. I thought Brian was the passenger in it.
Oh, no.
I should have known.
That's my first time on dirt out here, and I'll tell you what, you can go for a ride in one of these cars out here. They're called the Super Lites, or these trucks, I should say. We got John Bush here. John, tell me about this series. Tell me all about it.
Hey, what we do, Brian, is it's pretty fun to watch you drive. I'm not much of a passenger, but what we do is we offer driving schools, and this weekend we're coming out and we're mobilizing. We're doing schools down here in Stockton here at the fairgrounds all year, and we're getting ready to set up a course. So this weekend we decided to come out with the World of Outlaws and really enjoy them and debut the trucks and give people some rides and let them climb all over them, take pictures, come on out. It's pretty awesome.
I like the fact that you get to be the passenger today. I think I've scared him a little bit. So anyway, this is just one of the things out here. For $100, you can come out and take a ride in these trucks. I took a ride with John driving earlier, and we were catching some pretty serious air out there in the middle of the field. And it's all part of the World of Outlaws that are coming here to Stockton to race Saturday night. The legend, the king of the outlaws, Steve Kinzer, will be running right over there on the oval track. This is his retirement year, and he's one of the most winning drivers in all of racing history, period. And you can see him out here on the track. So. Racing starts tonight, the World of Outlaws tomorrow night, and pretty much any time this weekend you can come out and take a ride in one of these. Can we take it for another lap?
Yeah, we can take it for another lap. Just have fun.
Awesome. There he goes. I rode back with him once from Folsom to here. And I was yearning for headgear of some sort. No, he's a great driver. He's a great driver. But anyway, yeah, Brian in his element, driving with a legend right there.
Let's see. That's pretty funny.
Yeah, no, I
didn't. I love that you can actually go out and try it.
That was a surprise. It was kind of like a Scooby-Doo moment when he took the helmet back. I'm like, it's not Ed the mill owner. It's Brian Hickey.
No, it's not. Maybe next time.